Welcome to the SLC Library session. Obviously, a lot has changed for us, but we're still here for students in every way that we can be. You can find our site by clicking the library icon in slc.me. If you're logged into slc.me, you'll be logged into the library website as well. We've got an enormous amount of resources online, and we're going to walk you through some highlights, including ways that you can connect with us for more help finding what you need. The first thing to point out is the Discover One search bar, which will allow you to do a general search of most of our collections. It's often the best place to start. We have locations at all three campuses, and when we're able to be open, we provide quiet study space, computers, help with printing, in-person research assistance, as well as access to our many physical collections. Even while we remain physically closed, we offer lots of ways to connect with us directly, including the chat service, video appointments, and weekly video call drop-in sessions. A lot of textbooks aren't available in ebook form, but we've been acquiring as many of them as we can. Article databases will be necessary for most research papers and can be a bit daunting at first. We'll be ready to help you out with the chat service or e-appointments. We recommend that you check the full text box to limit the search to full articles, and you may also want to check the peer-reviewed box to limit your search to scholarly journals. We've also got ebooks that you can read in your browser or download to an EBSCO app. Our audiobook collection requires a separate EBSCO account and app. We're always there to walk you through the process if you're interested. There are a lot of different streaming video collections which you may need depending on your coursework, but for now we're going to highlight our two new film databases, Criterion On Demand and Audio Cine Films, which have thousands of feature films for you to enjoy. In Flipster, we have a growing collection of magazines and journals on a variety of topics. It has a great user interface which feels more like actually flipping through a magazine than most platforms. You can also connect with us on Instagram or Twitter, and email us if you have any questions. Thank you for coming to our session, and we wish you all the best.